Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel The Top Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to access my Instagram and it shows your account was compromised and this is occurs due to the community guidelines which means that if you continuously like all the posts or if you put any unwanted comments in Instagram they showing this kind of message but some users are asked to me. If I try to press change password option, it shows the password reset section. But after I create the new password, the same error message again and again occurs. So anyway, how to fix this issue? So very simple method to fix this error is, just one time clear that Instagram app data. So once you done this process, just open your Google Chrome browser and then click to access Instagram official site. So here you can press login, but in this section you can select forget password and they ask for my Instagram account link to mobile number or email ID. So you can put any one of them, but here I try to put my email ID. So once you enter your details and then press send login link, but it shows the notification and they ask for you are a human or robot, so you can complete this step and they show my email ID, so you can click to OK, but again it shows that same verification page. So next I try to check my Gmail inbox because if any verification email is received or not. But friends, here I receive the one verification mail from this Instagram team. So here you can press reset your password and then choose Instagram application. So here you can create your new Instagram account password. So once you enter the new password and then press reset password. So after I create my new password and also my Instagram account is ready to use. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, The Top Box. And thanks for watching.